so I'm about to cut it off. Let me see. I'm going to wet it. Ugh. Man, I am going to have to hide this from Desmond because he is going to be so mad. But I don't care. This hair is long, but thin, and very, very unhealthy. Water today. Wait, let me go get that water bottle. Put some of this good old hot water in here. I don't know. I'm gonna have to. I really like Curly Girl's Proverb, her channel, and maybe I can look. Come on now. Shoot. I'm trying to get this down before Dad get home. Those kids, I'm pretty sure they're gonna tell on me. Pretty sure. I don't care. Look at this. It is raggedy as hell. Ugh. Ugh. Desmond is gonna cry. I don't care. Wanna play a game? Wanna see how long I can hide it from him? Do you wanna play? I bet I can get a hair up. Oh gosh, look. Do I want to cut? Look, Zoe. I chopped it off. With these, look. Okay, I'm back. Make them red. I mean, I might as well just let it go, right? I mean, I cut it off all the time, right? I mean, I got a good bit of new growth in the back, right? Got a little afro in the back. No, you're not. No, you're not. And don't tell me what you're going to do. Don't let the kids talk back to you. Get with the egg. This is that thin ponytail, honey. Thin. Zoe, bring me your curly stuff. Is it something like that I'm probably cutting the wrong thing? It'll be all right, it's half for a bit. This is gonna be the piss. I'm trying to get a thumbnail.
All right. Big chop. Like I said before, I done cut my hair so many times, honey. So, let me see what it look like if I can put some little watery on it. Hot water make your curls come in. I'm gonna see what this stuff right here do to my hair, because for Zoe hair, it make them curls come in so perfectly. So, I see some straggly parts. I can't see it from the back, so I hope it look okay. I hope the curl pattern be okay. If not, oh well. So yeah. So I'm gonna cut the back off. I'm not so sure about the front, because I don't think I have that much new growth in the front of my head. Because you know it's bald. So I don't really know what I'm gonna do about the front of it. Let's see what kind of damage that caused back here, baby.